By noontime today, partly cloudy skies overhead. A few of those showers sneaking down into northern Kansas and northern Missouri, not into the metro area. But notice how light it is. Not expected to be too heavy, with a few of those showers lingering into Wednesday morning. But much cooler today. Yesterday, we had highs in the upper 80s and lower 90s. For today, mid-70s by lunchtime and 80 later this afternoon. Your 7-day forecast. Temperatures are going to continue to go down. 70s not only tomorrow, but Thursday into Friday, and Wednesday through Friday, a dry stretch here before thunderstorms are back Saturday into Sunday. And also what's coming back into the weekend, in addition to those thunderstorms, the heat, the humidity, and the heat will really be on by next Monday, closer to 90.